What's up, gang? Just here to do a real quick video about a dope, relatively new but not brand new picture disc single. Pretty underrated, pretty slept on. This was a limited release and it's still available, so that tells you. This came out a couple years ago, like I want to say 2013. Master Ace and DJ Q-Fingaz. Song's called Progression. Actually, this side is technically the A side, but this side looks a lot doper. As you can see, it comes in a sticker cover. Came out from Vinyl Digital, which is essentially like an online hip-hop store that sells vinyl and obviously MP3s online. And they're from, I think, Germany or somewhere overseas in Europe. And they actually did a couple records I just talked about recently, not in a video, in a text blog. The Masta Ace Hits You Missed Volumes 1 and 2. They did those massive double LPs. At the same time, in fact, actually before that, they did this single, like I said, so it's a little surprising this one's still around. But because it's them and their web store, it's an exclusive through their web store, so you can only get it if you order it through Vinyl Digital. I don't know if they're as known as some other labels and some other stores. So I don't know if this is quite the song that, say, Nostalgia was a couple years even before this with Marco Polo, but it's pretty close. And also, I feel like they're kind of going for the sort of the same vibes. It's got kind of this kind of cool, mellow, summer, laid-back groove. Masta Ace talking about his career and stuff. It's by producer DJ Q-Fingaz. From his album, you know, like a producer album with a bunch of different MCs called the Q-Lection. Get it, it's a pun with collection and Q. I don't know how necessary that whole album is, but this single, this Masta Ace jam, I definitely recommend it. It's just the one song with just the vocal version on the one side and the instrumental on the flip, or I guess actually instrumental on this side because I've got the B-side face front. Because it's by Vinyl Digital, it's a Vinyl Digital exclusive on their store. You know, sort of like Sandbox used to do those 12 inches, or like Hip Hop Site used to do those 7 inches exclusives. But obviously this is a hell of a lot nicer, and you know, the top 10 lists are a hell of a lot nicer than those little Hip Hop 7 inches. Like, this is really high quality, top-notch, exclusive stuff. And also, by the way, even those LPs and this is not the only Masta Ace stuff they did. They also have another album of unreleased stuff by EMC, which is his group with Punchline and Edo G. So they have that too. So they have a whole, they must have a good relationship with Masta Ace because they got a bunch of tight exclusive stuff. They're also the same guys that did the Pace One Effect on vinyl. Or not the Pace One Effect, the one he did with Mr. Green later. So, you know, they got some nice exclusive stuff. You should definitely check their store for all their exclusives. Otherwise, I don't know how much, you know, if you live in the USA, like, you don't really want to be importing from them if you can get it from somewhere local. But for their exclusives, it's worth it. So yeah, as you can see, they're actually hand-numbered. Mine is number 277 of 500. So like I said, they still got these in stock, so absolutely, you know, get one of these before they go. Although, surprisingly, they're not going that quickly. So let's hear it now. Progression by Masta Ace and DJ Q-Fingaz. This side. Kind of a slow start.
King like Coretta, capital first letter, flow is different than the first better, and I mention like my first sweater, to be the shit in BK like Millboys when he first got the first Jetta, VW, Volkswagen, cats copy but they those gagging, if they bid more than they can chew, my flow first class, these dudes middle seat, coach cabin, yeah, I done been around the world and came back again, different flavor every time, same packaging, real hip hop, stamped on the label print, it paid the bills like cable rent, and gas, electric, back then it was another Atlantic, in 2001 life is hella frantic, bigger bills, better skills, that is progression, can't believe it's my profession, yeah. The life, the profession, I choose, ain't nobody lying, lying to me, current, been on some tours of the rappers weren't, mad shows in my later days, what I did on stage was slammed up, bumps took fade away.
So yeah, some really nice cuts on there. Masta Ace just kills it in sort of a calm, reflective manner, you know, because he's got some different styles, that's what style is kicking here. Really nice track, totally recommend it. So there it is, Progression, Masta Ace, picture disc. Thanks for watching, see you guys next time.